up, I'm going for a clock choke. So I'm here, opening the lapel, feed my hand in as deep as I can. As I start coming around to this side to walk into the clock choke, Omar puts his hand out here to block, okay? So I'm here, he puts his hand out here to block, so he's not allowing me to come around to this end, right? So what I'm gonna do at this point is I'm gonna come back around this way, I'm gonna feed my legs through here, triangle my legs together over the shoulder, and then I'm gonna still maintain the same grip that I have. I just pull and I finish with a lapel choke. If I lose that, I shoot the hand in, and I grab it straight back to the arm bar, hooking the armpit, and then just bridging in this direction. Okay? So one more time. And some people like to spin around like they're doing the hell choke. So once again, right here, locking it up. I spin around here on my blocks. So what I can do here is I can come over his head. This time I'm getting ready to do the hell choke. I just drop straight back. That takes him over. Now this leg can come over here like this, so that's easier for you guys. Then I finish here with this choke, or I shoot in, grab and hold his arm, and I finish with the arm bar. Or I can walk it up with two hands or one hand, depending on the angle.